Little Joe the Wrangler will wrangle nevermore. His days with the Ramuda, they're all done. Long about last April when he rode into our camp, just a little Texas stray and all alone. Long late in the evening when he rode into our camp, on a little old brown pony he called Charlie. His broken shoes and coveralls, a harder looking kid you never in your life had seen before. That saddle was a southern tack built many years ago. Had an okay spur on one foot, idly hung. His hot roll in a cotton sack was loosely tied behind, and a canteen from the saddle horn he'd slung. Said he'd had to leave his home because his pa had married twice, and his new ma beat him every day or two. So he saddled up old Chaw one night and lit a shark this way. Thought he'd try and paddle now his own canoe. Said he'd try and do the best he could if we'd only give him work, though he didn't know straight up about cows. So the boss, he cut him out a mountain, kinder put him on, and we knew he'd like to hire a little stray somehow. Cause he taught him how to herd the horses and learn to know them all, and round them up by daylight if he could. Then to follow the chuck wagon and to always hitch the team, and to help the cause and there old Russell Wood. We'd driven to Red River, and the weather, it was fine. We camped down on the south side in a bin. When the norther started blowing, and we called the extra guard, cause it took all hands to hold the cattle in. And now little Joe the Wrangler was called out with all the rest, and barely had the kid got to the herd. When the cattle is stampeded like a hailstorm on the flew, with all of us are riding for the lead. Then between the streaks of light, we could see a horse head. Was little Joe.